to the Kentucky Fair and Exposition Center in Cardinal Stadium for the 2000 KHSAA Class 2A Football Championship Game between the Glasgow from the Scotty from Glasgow. Glasgow has won the toss, but will defer their options in the second half. Boyle County will receive and defend the north goal.
Thank you.
Smith, deeper receiver for Glasgow.
Number 16 on the carry.
34, Max Quinn on the carry. And to attempt a field goal, number 89, Taylor Bendler. Taylor Bendley, number 89, the kick for Boyle County. Everybody. serving the point after, number 89, Taylor Begley. Kick goes into the end zone. Glasgow will start first and 10 at their own 12. Number 21, Jason Huffman on the carry. Returned by Boomer Johnson, number 16. Punt return for 11 yards, first and 10 for Boyle County at the Glasgow 38. Jeff Duggins on the carry, stopped by number 6, Tony Bailey. Complete from Jeff Duggins to number 40, Matt Miller. Number 34, Matt Quinn on the carry for the first down. Number 16. 34 on the carry. Stop by Glasgow nothing. Jason Hutton, number 21 on the carry. Jason Huntman on the carry, stopped by the end of the first half of play. The score, Boyle County, 24. Deep to receiver Glasgow, Randy Depp, number 4. Five balls right to the backfield. bend in the punt for Glasgow.
Thank you.
option number 21 on the carry for Glasgow. There's a flag on the play. Number 21 on the carry. up by number one, Glasgow City. Randy Depp, number four on the carry for Glasgow. Punt is down at the 46-yard line of Boyle County. Jeff Duggan, number five, brought down by number 62, Jared Kingley, for Glasgow. Four on the carry. Senior. Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, the championship football action continues here at Cardinal Stadium tomorrow at 12 noon. The Class 3A championship game features the Owensboro Red Devils against the Highlands Bluebirds. And then at 4 o'clock, it's the Class 4A championship game as the male Bulldogs take on the Trinity Shamrocks. We invite you to come back tomorrow and enjoy two more great championship games in the 2000 Kentucky High School Athletic Association State Football Championship. Ladies and gentlemen, the KHSAA, thank you for the Kentucky High School Athletics. We remind everyone to please buckle up and drive safely on your way home. We want to see you back here tomorrow. Kickoff at 12 noon, gates open at 11 for the Class 3A championship game between Owensboro and Highlands. Good night, everyone. Ladies and gentlemen, this announcement is for all Boyle County fans. There will be a welcome home celebration at Boyle County High School Gym around 9:30 this evening for your championship revel. Once again, all Boyle County fans, a welcome home celebration at the high school in the gym around 9:30 this evening.